All those initiator cores. We should really get them to Tony. But I'll leave that up to Bruce.
Oh, hey. Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
So many people here. I didn't think this many Inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up.
Save everyone on your own.
Was a big city. Don't patch
me up. Were you all captured by AIM?
No, not everybody here is even Inhuman. Some are friends, family. Others just want to do what's right. Which are you?
All of the above.
Hey there. Welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
You could have gotten yourself killed.
It's just a scratch.
You were being reckless. Tattletales, really?
Shall attempt another calibration of the Pym portal machine.
Maybe next time?
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's back on the Chimera.
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
Interesting. Were you stuck again?
Yeah.
Well, it was a bad one.
You're this time. Fascinating. I mean, yes. That's unfortunate.
Damn. Whoa. Looks like they're testing Pym particles. Hope they get it up and running soon.
Use your help. forever.
You got a sec? Hi, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did Ames send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. Okay, here's what I need. Seriously? You're the best. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. This is amazing. I gotta tell Maddie you said yes. You are a lifesaver. Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
Hey, Avenger! Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
First-time customer. Do you require my services?
Sorry. I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kinda sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. I may have upgrades for your current state available. Programming is clearly not as restrictive as my own.
Psst. Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Need some help over here.
Yoo-hoo! Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes, though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Yoo-hoo! Hey, you.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.